Let's send SMS messages using Node.js with the Vonage Messages API. Before we get started, make sure you have created the Vonage account, installed Node.js, and the Vonage CLI beta. From the Vonage dashboard, click on Settings on the menu on the left. Make sure that the Messages API is set as default under the SMS settings, and then click Save. Create an application and click on Generate a public and private key. A file will be downloaded. We'll use it in a second. Create a project folder, change directory inside of it, and open your favorite code editor. Add the private key you downloaded to the project root. Install the Vonage Server SDK dependency and create an index.js file. Initialize a new Vonage object instance. Add the application ID and the private key. They can be found on your Vonage dashboard. Declare a variable containing the text which will be sent via SMS, and another variable that will hold the phone number we will send the text to. It's time to use the Messages API to send an SMS. We'll use the Vonage.channel.send method of the Vonage Node library. To send an SMS, we will specify as type for the recipient and sender SMS. The first field will contain the recipient and the second the sender. For the content, we will specify a type of text, and the text field will contain our text message. The callback returns an error and the response object will log messages about the success or failure of the operation. And finally, you can run the code node index.js from your terminal. You receive the SMS message on the phone number specified. You can learn further from the links below.